สวัสดีค่ะ Good morning everyone. This is Titan Channel. I am a local tour guide in Phuket. And if you don't want to miss anything about Phuket, make sure you subscribe my channel. And today I am at my hometown province, Pattalung. Ta-dam! We take a boat right in the morning to see water lilies and with lots of birds over here. And today I have some update from Phuket.Now Phuket model is renamed and changed to the special tourist visa. So actually this plan I think is better than the old plan because of the old plan when you guys come here you need to do quarantine 14 days and extra 7 days if you want to go around Thailand. But with the new plan you just 14 days quarantine and after that you will be free going around Thailand. Just now like they allowedjust some countries as they claim as we said a low risk country to coming into Thailand. We don't know yet which country will be allowed for this plan, but as soon as I know for sure I will give you an update. So make sure you ring the bell so you don't gonna miss any update. The tourists can come here by the long-term tourist visa, which is I have mentioned in my other videos. But for this one, actually they are not approved yet. They will make agreement about it next week. And if it's approved, you guys can stay in Thailand for 9 months. Well, their normal visa, you can stay here for 3 months. With this special one, they can extend 2 more times. Yeah, 9 months, 270 days. Wow. Also, to do this visa is cost around 2,000 baht, but the government, they haven't said how much to be renewed or how much to be to extend. And to come here to get the visa, you need to do through the agency. They just now they have like Thailand long stay company. They also will allow the other company, the other agency will do this visa as well, which is good because of you will have more options. All right, so this is an update for today. I hope you guys have a good day, stay healthy, make sure you subscribe and ring the little bell. And if you know someone that interesting about Phuket news or interesting to coming into Phuket or do the quarantine here, please share this video to your friends. Alright, so we're gonna go to see some more water lily and boat ride and water buffalo. So let's enjoy the ride.